This video is about how to open command prompt as administrator in Windows 10. Click on start. Scroll down to last. Click on Windows system. Right click on command prompt. Select more. Now select run as administrator. Now we will see command prompt is open under administrator.